Hey guys, Azrulin here, and today I want to share with you some clips taken from the live streams to showcase one of my favorite perks in Dead by Daylight, Iron Will. So if you don't know what Iron Will is, this is a teachable that's learned from Jake that reduces the grunts of pain caused by injuries. At rank 3 of Iron Will, injured survivors are completely silent. So I hope you enjoy. I love the Huntress' sound when you slam her.
Cleansing her totem.
I lost her.
Kind of near the
top. I lost her, guys! I lost her! Oh my god, Iron Will Urban is bae. I scared. What's the timer for? That is the Freddy rework that they put in today.
Iron Will is bae.
Oh my god, somebody clip that. Oh my god, he literally like brushed against me walking by. Holy shitballs. Oh my god. Whoopsies. I'm coming up there, I'm sorry. That was fucking close. Oh, shit. I almost ran into him. Oh my god, I almost ran into him. Oh my god, that was beautiful. That was scary. Rank 1? Iron Will rank 1? Chris, thank you for the sub, dude. Welcome to the family. This is all random people, yeah. Yeah, it's annoying, but as a killer, like, it's always spawns for me in, like, the worst spots.
I found it. Bye-bye.
Did he have thrill?
I don't know. If he does, that means he has 2 hexes on the board.
I passed the Dull Totem. The Infinite's closed up.
Alright.
Oh my god, I almost got stuck on the hay bale! Jeez, got tired of it and he just hit me instead. Iron Will just saved my life. Iron Will just saved my life. Oh, awesome. Awesome. Now I'm getting killed. I just had the greatest escape ever. What the hell just happened? So, yeah, I like urban evasion. Sprint burst, self-care, and then I'm running Iron Will, so I don't make any noise when I'm injured. If I made noise right now, she would have found me and killed me. Jen's like really close to each other. She saw me. She saw me.
I'm going back to that gen we were working on.
Oh, that was a good high.
I saw that. Oh, this is scary.
Where's she at?
Killer Shack!
Keep on sneaking. Keep on sneaking.
I'm at 70%.
Alright, I'm about to go down.
Go to the power.
There was a small rubber band.
Go to the pallet on the truck.
She left
almost
me?
Almost done.
She left me?
And done.
Wow.
Rocky's a ranker.
Wow. Oh my god, she's right next to me. Oh my god, she's at Killer Shack.
Throw a rock up.
I don't want to throw a rock. Throwing rocks gets me dead.
I'm at putting the gate by Killer Shack. Right by where the gen was done.
Oh, she's on
She
Rocky.
Went to Rocky's, yeah. I'm opening it now. It's not ready though. It's not even half.
It's at half? Can Rocky make this?
75%? I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a wonderful day.